Hello everyone, this is Ethan with National Powersports. Today we're going to take a look at this 2012 Royal Enfield Bullet G5 Deluxe with a sidecar. There are some chips in the paint here on the sidecar. There's also some corrosion on the sidecar rim. Connecting members of the sidecar to the bike have various flaking paint and chips. There are a couple scuffs in the paint on the trunk section of the sidecar.
Go ahead and take a look at the trunk. It does come with a set of keys and is lockable.